Opposition leader Stephenson King says he, along with his fellow opposition MPs, will be vigilant at all times and serve the people as the alternative government. He says it's important that the opposition is responsive, stating the responsibility of each MP.
The Honorable Richard Federer will be responsible for physical development, planning, housing, local government, legal affairs, and justice. The Honorable Guy Joseph will focus on communications infrastructure as now designed in the new configuration, works, transportation, public utilities, tourism, and civil aviation. The Honorable Edmund Estefan will focus on youth development, sports, health, human services, social transformation, and labor. The Honorable Gail Rigobert will focus on commerce, trade, industry, consumer affairs, and external affairs.
Meanwhile, Miku South MP Arson James will advocate on education, culture, human resource development, agriculture, lands and fisheries. The opposition leader will advocate on economic and home affairs, finance, national development and security, and the public service. Mr. King also used the occasion to announce the third opposition member in the Senate in the person of Andy Daniel.
We believe that being in opposition is not necessarily a position of rejection. In fact, it is a very responsible position, a position of being even more vigilant than being in government, being very observant to be able to deal with some of the issues that may emerge from time to time, whether in government or otherwise. And so I take this position as leader of the opposition very seriously.
Mr. King says he looks forward to the operation of his new office located at the corner of High and Chisel Streets in Castries. This is the same office that was occupied by former opposition leader Dr. Kenny Anthony. For the DBS News World, Jason Hollenseed reporting.